Sentinel 2 data only goes back to 2015, so if we want to make comparisons over a longer period, we need to use a different data set. We are going to use Landsat 5 to explore how agricultural practices have changed over several decades. Open the next version of the script. There is a link in the video description. Scroll down to line 5. This is new code, where we create a Landsat 5 layer. Notice that the bands are different to the Sentinel 2 layer because the instruments on the two satellites were different and the bands have been numbered differently. If we look at line 16, you can see that we're filtering data for all of 1990. Whereas if we look on line 41, we can see that our Sentinel collection is being filtered for all of 2020. Turn off for the Sentinel 2 layer in the Layers menu to compare it with the 1990 Landsat 5 underneath. You can see that the area has completely transformed in 30 years, and a lot of this relates to agriculture. Turn off these layers and turn on the NDVI layers. If we use the transparency slider on the Sentinel 2 NDVI, we can see just how much agricultural practices have transformed in 30 years, with a huge expansion in the southern part of our study area. Move the processing area to your own area of interest. Change the date range of the Sentinel 2 and Landsat 5 imagery and run the script.